Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are doing well, isn't it? And also, I hope that you are following the safety rules, wearing the masks when you go outside, and you are listening to your parents, isn't it? Okay. So, students, we have started our lesson Fun with the Family, lesson 4. Okay, so we have already talked about the festivals, what are the festivals, and also some festival we have already studied, like Diwali and the Eid. Okay, students, so now we will continue our study, and that is next one is Guru Parva. Okay, so students, the Guru Parva is most important festivals of the Sikh people. It is celebrated to mark the birthday of Gurus. People go to the Gurudwars to offer special prayer. They have langar together. Okay, students, now this is Guru Parva is the one of the important festival of the Sikh people. Okay, and the what they do in this day, they celebrate the birthday of Gurus. Okay, and there are the some Gurus, and they celebrate as a birthday of Gurus. Okay, and this day Sikh people, they go to the Gurudwars. Okay, so like Christian have a church, Hindus have the temple, and the Muslim have the mosque. The same way the Sikh have the worship place, that is called the Guru Parv. Okay, so here they go and they offer a special prayer. Okay, students, in this day what they do, they pray for their prosperity and for their sickness, and also for their relatives, and also for their friends. Okay, and the one thing is very good for this Sikh people, and this day on the Guru Parv day, what they do, they eat together. Okay, they eat together, they prepare the food in the Gurudwars, and they eat together. All the Sikhs, they come together and they have, and the food is called the langar. Okay, students, so langar is the one of the food that prepared by the Sikh people on the Guru Parv. Okay, students, so you have to keep it in mind that Guru Parv is the important festivals of Sikh people. Okay, and it is the birthday of their Gurus. Okay, students, so this one you have to keep it in mind. Okay, students, now let's go to the next one, and this one is Go Green. Okay, this one we have to keep it in mind, and we have to remember always, and do not use a plastic or plastics plates and glasses on birthday or festivals to serve food. These are not good for our environment. Yes, students, and especially when we celebrate like a birthday or any festivals, what we do, we use that plastic glasses and the plates. Okay, students, that is not good. This plastic is not good for our soil, not good for our water bodies, and also not good for our environment. We know what are the causes of the plastic. Okay, student, so as much as it's possible, we have to avoid this one. And already that many country has already put the bans on this plastic product. Okay, so students, we have to also try to avoid this plastic products, so that we can save our soil and the water bodies, and as well as our environment. Okay, students, so this one we have to keep it in our mind. Okay, the next one is, by the picture you can understand what is this, isn't it? And this is the Christmas, and I know many of you are waiting for this Christmas. Some Santa Claus will come and he will give you some gift, isn't it? So students, this is very good, and that you are waiting, and I hope that Santa Claus will also this year also the Santa Claus will come. Okay, so students, here are the some points about the Christmas. That Christmas is celebrated on the 25th December every year. It is the birthday of Jesus Christ, and Christians go to the church to pray People decorate their house with the Christmas tree. They exchange gifts and wishes each other by saying Merry Christmas. Okay, students, and this is the special or important festival of the Christians. Okay, and the every year 25th December. So I don't have to explain more because you know all, and we already celebrate in our school. Okay. So on Christmas, what we do, what the Christian they believe that this on 25th, the Jesus Christ was take birth on this earth as the human beings. Okay, so that's why the Christians go to the church and they pray and they decorate their house with the Christmas tree. Okay, students, and also that is the most favorite for the children. They expect for the Santa Claus to come and give them the gift. Okay, student, and this day the Christians they wear a new clothes and they go to the church and they pray to the God, and also they exchange the gifts and wish each other by saying Merry Christmas. Okay, students, so this is Christmas is celebrated by the Christian people. Okay, so we have already studied about the four religious important festivals like Diwali, and then we studied about the Eid, and we studied about the Guru Parv, and then we studied about the Christmas. Okay, so these are the major religions in our country which celebrated by the people. Okay, student, now let's go move on for the fun with the family, and this is the important that this lesson hold. Okay, a family has a great fun all together. Sometimes they play carom or ludo. On Sunday, the family likes to play outdoor games like cricket and football with their friends and neighbors. Okay, and then the people beside playing games, they also do other things in their free times. They visit their friends and relatives on holiday. Some visits zoo or go out for picnic together. Sometimes they visit a circus or watch a cricket match on television. Yes, spending time with the family, it is always a great fun and joy, isn't it? I don't know how much you are spending time with your parents, but I spend a lot. Okay, so when my father used to come weekly once in our home, so I was always waiting for my father to come and to have a fun with the father and to go outdoor to play a football. I used to play football with my father. Okay, what about you? How you spend your time with your parents? Okay, so students, spending time with the family is always brings the great joy, and it builds our relationship better. Good. Okay, so students, and one thing you have to keep in mind, it is my advice for you, don't spend more time on your mobile or any other device, okay, which are not good for your health and as well as not good for your family relationship. Okay, so students, you have to spend time as much as possible with your family, because spending time with the family, it's make us more close and it's build our relationships strong. Okay, so what they do, our parents, when they get a time, they take us to sometime to the relative house, sometime to the zoo, or sometime they take us to for the picnic, or sometimes they take us to the different places like Darjeeling, Sikkim, or even Jammu Kashmir, or sometime Ooty, or like Tamil Nadu, that is beach. Okay, so Maharashtra, that Goa. Okay, like that place they take us. Okay, so where we can spend time. Okay, there will be no other problem. Okay, mom do not have to spend time on cooking. So that time what we can do, we will get our parents full time, isn't it? So students, as much as possible you spend time with your parents so that you can understand more about your family, about your father and the mother. Okay, students, so they always think good for us, and they try to make us happy. They do all the things, whatever. Sometimes they shout at us, and sometimes they call at us, sometimes they beat us, but that all are good for us because they discipline us. Okay, so discipline always bring a great changes, or it builds our character. Okay, students, so don't forget to spend time with your parents. Okay, don't spend your time more on mobile or television. Okay, so I don't want to listen from you, from your parents, that you are using your mobile devices or other devices for spending more time. Okay, students, so this one you have to keep it in your mind, and spend time as much as possible with your family. Okay, students, and I know sometimes my parents also used to take me for the picnic or sometime to the zoo, and when I used to go with my parents, I enjoy a lot. Okay, students. So this the same way you can also have a fun with your family. So as much as you spend time with your family, you will get a lot of fun with your family. Okay, students, now let's go to the quickly once more. Let's study what we have studied. We celebrate functions and the festivals with our family and friends. Okay, so we cannot celebrate anything alone, isn't it? We need some people who can join with us, and we can celebrate, isn't it, like a birthday, marriage occasion, any other occasion or festivals. We need some people to share our happiness with them, isn't it? So that's why we celebrate. Okay, so students, the next one is festivals are a time of joy and happiness. Yes, I know when the festivals comes, we always expect for the new clothes, isn't it? So you also expect your parents to buy, and I know now the Dasara is coming, and you are expecting your parents to buy some new clothes, new dresses for you, isn't it? So for that one, you have to spend time, lot of time with your family. Okay, so and when the festivals comes, and we get lot of happiness and the joy, we get so many gifts, isn't it, from our relatives and even from our friends. So it brings lot of joy and happiness. And also, students, festival teaches to live happily together. Yes, students, we have to keep it mind, whatever the festival that we celebrate, that we it's bring us together, it's make us to unity. Like you can see the picture, this is the symbol of the unity, isn't it? So whatever that we stood, we celebrate, that's make us unity. We have to respect all the religious, and we have to respect all the festivals. Okay, students, and this one is the last slide that I have shown you. And students, we have already covered this lesson, fun with the family. Okay, students, so now I have to give you some homework, and that is homework is page number 32. There are some pictures. This picture you have to color it. Okay, and then you have to go to the page number 36, that is A, B and C. Okay, this one you have to do it in your copy and send it to me in my personal number. Okay, students, so this one you have to keep it in your mind. Okay, bye bye, have a nice day, stay home, stay safe.